music. Does anybody know what happened to the music?
Biff!
Biff, what are you doing? You're not supposed to be.
Who are you?
Biff,
you're not supposed to be boom bopping.
You're supposed to be cleaning the stage. Yeah, you're supposed to be cleaning the stage.
I was sweeping the stage with my dance move.
We talked about touching, and you didn't clean the stage at all.
What?
You didn't sweep it with anything. I'm not doing any of the moves.
Doesn't even look dirty.
It needs to be cleaned. We have a very important show that's going to happen in just a few minutes. We've got all these lovely people here to see the show. So we need you to clean the stage. But whatever you do, don't touch this.
Touch this box a lot and clean it all the time.
No.
Use this hand.
Don't
what about this
touch the costume box.
Nope.
This is Clyde and Seymour's costume box. I see what you did there. Don't touch the costume box, okay? They hate it when you mess with their costumes, okay? But clean the stage, and I will take these
what?
So you don't get distracted.
But those are vintage!
Get back to work, Biff!
Oh,
what
the heck? Hey, my name's Aaron. I'm a SeaWorld trip. I just had a baby. So cool. All these rules. Clean the stage, Biff. You have to shower before you come to work, Biff. You're not allowed to drink from the toilet, Biff. Stupid trainer.
What did you call me?
I said,
Biff?
Yeah. I said you're a super trainer, right, guys? Uh-huh. Stupid or poop your face at all.
Biff, I'm going to try really hard.
I can tell you're trying really hard.
Not.
I'm not trying
to reinforce that behavior because it's extremely poor behavior.
I am not a sea lion.
I'm going to treat you like one. Now, Biff, please clean the stage.
Okay.
And if you do, you will be reinforced appropriately. Get back to work, okay?
Turn my mic off.
I'm way too good at
Do it!
Do it!
Yeah! Do it!
in West Philadelphia. Born and raised on the playground of Grandma's name. Most of my days chilling out next and relaxing all cool and all shooting some b-ball outside of the school when a couple of guys that were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, you're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel Air. I whistled for a cab and when it came near, the lights and place it freshened it and dice in the mirror. Up to the house about 7 or 8, and I yelled to the cabbie, "Yo, home, smell you later." Looked at my kingdom, I was finally there to sit on my throne as the Prince of Bel Air.
stage and stay out of the costume box. You did neither of those things. Hand over the costume.
Boo.
I know. Boo, but no, no, the whole thing. Give me the costume. Biff, you're fired. Get out of here. I know. Boo, Biff. Boo, Biff. I'm so sorry, folks, but don't worry. We will get this taken care of, and I promise the show will go on. Don't worry about a thing. We'll get all right, Biff. Obviously, your family's here tonight. So I'm gonna give you one more chance.
Skippy! Skippy! Yay!
Okay. Biff?
Go. The laugh, you're mad! The laugh!
Don't
drink the laugh!
Test it. Okay? Get the hose. Clean the stage. We've got a show to do, okay? Get to work.
Are you guys ready?
Yeah!
Great!
and let's all go to SeaWorld.
Oh boy, I'm gonna spend a whole day at SeaWorld. I'm gonna go on shipwreck rapids and wild Arctic and submarine quest. Oh wait, never mind, not that last one. Forget I said that. Here we go, here we go, here we go!
Hold it right there, citizen!
Who are you?
The name's Fish, Officer Fish, SeaWorld Security. You stay right there, not one step further. Officer Clyde, I need your assistance.
Not Officer Clyde.
Now, here at SeaWorld, we follow, I know, strict procedures. And that includes let me finish. Absolutely no outside food.
I don't have any outside food.
I don't believe you, and neither does he. Let's see it.
Hopefully Clyde can give me his seal of approval.
Every time. All right, Clyde. We've got something fishy going on here. What is this,
okay.
Sir?
No, 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 that's my lunch.
I have three words for you. Shipwreck Reef Cafe. Ooh, that's fancy. Okay, let's see. Clyde, I think I see something else in here.
No, 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 no.
Yeah.
That's my snack.
No, none of that. Plenty of snacks, a pineapple pizza, and yep, nope,
no,
none
that's
of
my dinner.
Oh, you like seafood just like Clyde. All right, here you go, sir. Enjoy the rest of your day here at SeaWorld. Thank you for your cooperation. All right, who's next? Welcome to SeaWorld. Oh, well, you, thank you, but yeah, none of this either, sorry. Well, Clyde, it looks like another job. Well done.
Yes.
Hey, let's go watch Law and Order. Come on. Get our seats.
Who let the dogs out?
Trust me, it's gross. But our favorite rule is rule number one, to have fun! I need a new job!
Come on.
parking pattern, you just pass the right and then the cul-de-sac.
Just when you thought it was safe to go back to the shark encounter.
It's totally safe. It's so safe.
Songs you've never heard of. If you say it again the first 10 rounds.
are sad. But when I'm the one with the guitar, I'll do the singing. Here at Dolphin Days, we like to pretend we're one big, we like to be one big happy family. We want you to feel like you're part of our family too. So why don't you turn to the person next to you and ask them to borrow some money. That's what family's all about, right? All right, now put your hands together for amazing SeaWorld trainers and the High Flying Dolphins!
Introduce you to the amazing trainers that work with these awesome animals each and every single day. My name's Danny. I'm coming around in front of the glasses, Chloe. Hi, everybody. Hi, wave at me if you can see me. Wave at me. Look at me. Wave at me. I said wave at me. My name is Chloe, however, it's pronounced Erin. And I am lucky enough to get to work with these amazing animals every single day. And today, another very lucky young lady, not you, is going to get the opportunity to meet one of our dolphins. Here is she. Don't touch me. Okay, all right. Oh my gosh, fix yourself, okay? All right, we're going to meet our dolphin. They're over here in the water. Here comes our dolphin! Dolphin! Oh, wow! Hi, dolphin! Oh my gosh! All right, dolphin! Come here! All right, let's see our dolphin underwater! Wow! Oh my gosh, he's so cute! Okay, now, are you ready for a picture? All right, stand right here. Smile! Are you ready? Okay, I had no idea that was gonna happen. Now, let's watch this magical moment between Danielle and Clyde.
True. for your safety and the safety of others, we kindly ask that you refrain from climbing over the sea.